Hey, what's going on, everybody? Tom from TomsGoldDirt.com, and this ain't a gold dirt video. This is a fishing video. I caught my first crappie. I had one earlier, but it got off. This is a little dink. We're going to throw it back. Well, we got another. Species number two. Big old hand-sized bluegill. And the last time me and Nathan was here, we got into a couple of these. And it ate this little beetle spin, which DGP and his son always throw, and I had to try it out, and it worked. So I'll bring you back if I catch another one.
I've had a couple of days here, the last two or three days, where I've really felt just like there's so much bad going on in the world. And I don't mean it to be any like a negative video, but I thought, man, I need to get out, and decided I was going to come out here and do some fishing. And it was a good day to do it, because literally before I could even make an intro, I've caught two crappies, neither of which were very big, as you saw in the little clips I just edited in. But I've never really done a fishing video, and I thought it'd be kind of fun. Get away from the computer, get away from work, get away from everything out there, all that noise, and just come out here and enjoy this beautiful Hargis Lake here in central Ohio, just east of Circleville and west of Lancaster, really close to my house. Place I come to a DGP outdoors all the time. But realistically, I'm just going to be out here enjoying the day.
Species number three is a 5-pound largemouth bass. If you don't believe me, just ask me. No, it's a tiny one. I'm going to get it put back. But if I catch another, I'll bring you along. It's fish number six, and it is a hoss bluegill. Just a big old bluegill. I'll get it back and let you know if I catch anything else. I hope I catch one yellow belly. That's what I want to do. One yellow belly catfish. Found a kitty cat. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Just one more with the sun fading behind me. What a great day out on the water. Okay, well, it's about 9:30 now, and I think I'm about done fishing. I might fish here for a few more minutes, but I'm gonna close this video out, because I came, I saw, and I caught a yellow belly. That is actually a fish I've been trying to catch all year long. I don't know why I'm so excited about it, but I am very excited about it. And DGP Outdoors, thanks to you for letting me borrow your motor, or your trolling motor. And for the rest of you, I hope you can get out and do some outdoor adventures, you know, whether it's prospecting, fishing, just hiking the trails. This lake has a 5-mile trail around it, which is pretty awesome. Again, this is A.W. Marion State Park in Hargis Lake. But literally, you have no idea how long I've been trying to catch a yellow belly this year. Every time I go out, that's really what I want to catch. And they're an interesting catfish. They have a very fat head, short body. They're chunky. Anyway, thanks for watching this episode of Tom's Not Gold Dirt. Good luck, God bless, and I'll see you all on the next one. Before I forget, entries this week, prizes galore. Be sure you get as many as you can. Really, really, really want to help out the Mickey Kinney family. DGP Outdoors donated a high banker. I donated a dream mat to go in the high banker. Wayne B. donated $125 worth of pay dirt. What else do we have? I know I'm forgetting something. Oh, DGP also donated a gold pan signed by Dakota Fred. And something else. But also, be sure you go check out JP Lonsonmore. He has a video going up soon. I don't know if he already did it, but he has something incredible as well. And you want to go check out that. But it's really all to support this veterans family and get their final expenses covered. I truly do appreciate all of your support on this effort. And want to wish you all very good luck, because these prizes are incredible. So again, good luck, God bless, and I'll see you all on the next one.